if you're able to play, let's say, in 7 or 10 days, because that's the minimum of rehabilitation. Yeah, and you need to be able to.
Good news.
Some of the other countries that have a lot of support. So, should we support it?